first look, Hrithik Roshan is super 30's Anand Kumar. Twitter is impressed. Hrithik Roshan plays mathematician Anand Kumar and super 30. The first look of Hrithik Roshan is Anand Kumar in the biopic of 30's program founder is out. It is unlike any of Hrithik's previous looks and quite similar to Anand Kumar IRL. Phantom Films, which is producing Super 30, shared the first look on Tuesday. From the first page in Benares, Hrithik Roshan as Anand Kumar, the picture was captioned, "Hrithik, dressed in a simple shirt with an unkempt beard and hair, can be seen beaming in the first look of Super 30. Fans of Hrithik Roshan are super thrilled. What a look, awesome look. Can't wait to see and celebrate," read one comment. A fan shared Hrithik's Super 30 look juxtaposed with Anand Kumar's old picture, which shows the resemblance is quite uncanny. Last month, Hrithik tweeted that he started filming Super 30 on the auspicious day of Saraswati Puja in Basant Panchami, he wrote. "I am beginning my journey of Super 30 where I am playing a teacher for the first time. The filming of Super 30 is underway but the complete cast of the film hasn't to been announced." Names of Sara Ali Khan and television actress Mrunal Thakur have come up to star opposite Hrithik in the film. A midday report said that Hrithik has suggested Sara's daughter of Saif Ali Khan and his first wife Amrita Singh to director Vikas Pal, while a DNRA report states the Kumkum Bhagya actress is in talks to feature as Hrithik's on-screen wife in the film. Super 30 is based on the life of mathematician Anand Kumar, who is known for his Super 30 program in which he tutors 30 students from economically weak background for IITG entrance exam. As of 2017, 396 out of the 450 students tutored by Anand Kumar have been enrolled in IIT. Last year, Anand Kumar also participated in Kaun Banega Crorepati with one of his students.